Yeah.
That's an interesting twist. It is. Hello, my name is Braith Nuan. I am an Aspie Gamer. And yeah, we're gonna do more Evil Within 2 shit. There you go. Yeah, I'm not really all that stringent on having the exact... I don't really care about having it exact anyway. Who gives a shit, right? Alright, so I'm in New Game Plus in this game. Behind the Curtain. Alright. Okay. Also, I really need to get to finish that tower at some point.
Tower?
The replacement tower.
Oh, okay.
My computer doesn't like this game, because I have half the recommended RAM and my GPU is a model behind, too.
Yeah.
Alright, where was I? Oh, yeah. But, oh, right. Your nickname on my stream is what, Michigan or something?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah. Michigan. Miss you. M-U, moo. I'd like to see you try to this game someday.
I think it is on my list of stuff to play.
Yeah. I'm surprised it isn't on your other list.
Oh,
yeah. Got too many of those already. Oh, yeah.
I'm still trying to get familiar while working on the script.
Yeah, I get you. Okay. Yes, I am... Well, might as well close my browser. Facebook takes up way too much RAM. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. Now I remember. I killed basically every enemy in this area. Just farming everything for green goop and weapon parts. So this is kind of boring. Yep. My computer doesn't like it. So I'm still kind of torn between that Zim Apex I've been wanting and finishing my tower first. My replacement tower, that is.
Oh my god, I have to say, I hate those LED headlights. Do you people really think it's necessary to see a bajoombug's asshole from 6 miles away?
Yeah. Right?
God, I hate those.
Oh god, this creepy bitch.
Because even when they do take their high beam off, you still can't see.
Pretty much. Because they've basically made you fucking blind.
Yeah, but even at low beam, they still do.
Right. Yeah. I...
Probably should let Kidman know what's going on.
I don't know what I was going to say there.
Kidman.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Good news is that I located O'Neill. and he was able to get me on the trail to find Lily.
That's great.
The bad news is that Union is literally falling apart around me, and it's mostly populated by corpses and monsters. Oh, and that psycho I told you about, the one with the powers he shouldn't have, he's got Lily.
So,
ready to head into the marrow, which you neglected.
I don't know how much of this game's story you know.
Sorry we didn't have time for a briefing before sending you in.
Okay.
So
in Evil Within 1, they were basically trapped in this, it's basically the Matrix, but a horror movie version, where there's a mental hellscape with the core of it being the brain of a psychotic murderer. In this one, he has to go into another version of STEM, the virtual reality that I was talking about, to save his daughter, who he thought was dead. Because the organization that created STEM kidnapped her to use her as a core for this STEM. Yeah. They staged her death, made Sebastian think that she died in a fire. Yeah. Yep. Good story.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
Oh, hi Mew. How you doing? Oh, God. Let's close that. But yeah, I've legitimately had this game crash in the middle of a stream on me before. Great, my dad is out of his medically induced coma. No. That's great. I thought he already had, though, to be honest. But maybe I just misremembered. My apologies. I don't have the best memory. Well, Michigan here can attest to that. Thanks. Green gel? Okay, can you give me something other than green gel? Things didn't go well. You couldn't tell from the body lying underneath a door surrounded by its own blood. Yeah. So, how have things been going for you, man?
We're all good.
Alright, that's good to hear.
Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
All right. At some point, I need to do Bioshock on here again. ammo. Always happy to get more of that. Oh. Just a sec.
That's 2,000 a day.
Yeah.
And I averaged about 1,400 a day this last month. And there were days I didn't even bother to log in.
Oh, yeah.
There's daily challenges you can do for points.
Kind of sounds like a pain in the ass.
It's more tedious.
Yeah.
And knowing my luck, I'll go for it this month, but this will be the month that everybody else is going for it, too, so I can put it in the prairie.
So you won't be able to actually get it, basically.
Yeah, because it's not a set number, it's you have to be in the top 5% of other players.
Oh, yeah. Makes sense.
And one of the online challenges you can do, you don't have to do the online challenges, there's plenty of offline ones to do.
Yeah.
One of the online challenges you get for a Grand Prix is evil!
Oh, no. Do I want to know?
It's called Beat the Champion. You have to race and beat somebody that is using the champion's cart.
Oh god, that sounds pretty bad.
Yeah, I ain't ever gonna get that one. I can't even race and beat like
that. Huh?
I can't even race and beat regular ass people.
Oh. Okay, fair enough.
I'll be full disclosure, I ain't that good at the game.
Huh?
I'll be full disclosure, I ain't that good at the game.
Yeah.
I'm good enough, I'm not that good though.
Yeah.
Love the online community though, like on the fan club on Facebook.
Yeah.
Those people are good people.
Yeah, I've heard. At least in that one. I'm sure there are others.
Like I said the other day, somebody posted that they got the platinum skin for, or digital skin for Entropy. Just to get that, you gotta beat all the oxide ghosts.
Yeah.
Which I'm struggling to beat the entropy ghosts, and the oxide ghosts are on average about 7 to 10 seconds faster than the entropy ghosts.
Oh god, 7 to 10 seconds is forever in races, in the racing games.
Yeah, basically, you have to complete the tracks, hitting every possible shortcut flawlessly.
Oh no.
And keep your, like, turbo blue fire going the entire way around the track.
Oh boy.
So bad chance of that. Post that on this guy's thing. I said, dude, that is awesome that you got that. I might be able to beat the entropy ghost, but I'm never gonna beat the oxide ghost. Oh yeah, the entire community starts commenting on it. No, you got this, you can do it, you gotta practice, you can do it. And I'm like, guys, let me rephrase, I am not saying that I'm never gonna do it because I don't have the skill. I'm saying I don't have, I'm not ever gonna do it because I don't have the patience to practice enough. Yeah. And then they kind of did it. Oh, okay then.
Yeah.
Like, they wanted to make sure it wasn't just a confidence issue. They were trying to build up my confidence that I could do it.
Which is awesome.
I don't think I ever could, even if I tried.
Yeah.
Then, like I said, they just kind of, oh, okay. And then they dropped it.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Like, just now, they're talking about the upcoming Grand Prix, and I said I was going for the Champions car, and I figured out by looking at the October standings that if I do 2,000 a day, I should get it.
Yeah.
And the,
emergency lockdown deactivated. Okay, this part is going to be a little intense, so my apologies if I don't respond.
Recreation area, emergency lockdown.
Yeah, you go ahead, you go ahead.
Please wait while system reboots.
Sure, hold up, you can do it.
Research wing emergency lockdown disengaged. Please hold the system reboots.
Ah. Yeah, no. Not happening. What the hell? Oh, there was more than just those two. Okay, okay. Get off me. Get the fuck off me. Probably, I don't know. Oh, this bitch knows where I am. That's annoying. Ow! Fuck off! Bitch! Sorry. Anyway, what are you saying?
Yeah, need to conserve ammo. System.
Yeah, I haven't played it in on my Switch in a few months, I'd say. Okay, that was a little intense. Love how the how that lady could fucking find me through smoke. Every other one of those mind zombie things were blind, except for her, because of course. Now I can access the other doors in this area. Thank you for the handgun bullets.
Sure.
confused, thank you. I do like in this game how you get can stealth kill enemies instead of having to shoot bullets.
Yeah.
It kind of makes sense that you can stealth kill them even if they know you're there if you use a smoke bomb.
Yeah. Still outside, they don't know exactly where you are anymore.
Yep.
Makes a little bit of sense.
Yeah. Come to think of it, I think you can stream off of PS4, right? Why not stream yourself doing that, crash stuff? For fun, why not, right?
Jesus, the smell.
Oh, yeah. I'm in a virtual sewer. Oh, yeah. Sound interesting so far?
It does.
Yeah.
I'm still reading about the original right now.
Oh, yeah.
Just got to the truth about STEM.
Ah. Fair enough. Someone's messaging, apparently. Yeah. All right. Just a sec. I should... Ah, fuck it. I'll do it later. Oh, yay. And I can't use my weapons in here. Nope. Didn't wind it up enough. Gotcha. Right, it's in the next area that I can't use my weapons. Okay. What?
They didn't bring back the director for the second game.
Oh. Really? They didn't bring him back for two?
Nope.
I wonder why.
I'm trying to check something. I do think I see why.
Oh, okay.
I think I see why. Let me check. Yup, I see why.
Why?
He was busy.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. What? Okay.
So this is the dreaded gas leak.
No, Resident Evil 7 came out in January. This game came out in October.
Ow.
So I don't know if that's enough time in between games or not, but it seems like it would be.
Yeah, I don't know.
So I'm going to look up his career and see if he had something else. Maybe that he was working on at the time.
All right. Or maybe he was just taking a vacation. Who knows?
Okay, that's... There it is.
What?
He was involved. He just took a different role.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, O'Neill.
I'd
never make it through without this thing.
Ah, okay. That makes sense.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't
to rely on my firearms.
Yeah, who knows? Maybe he just didn't want to run it, but wanted to be involved. Alright. Got friggin' dandruff on my head. I hate that. I can't use guns, oh yay. Good thing I can stealth kill everything. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha. Take a bottle. Anything in here? No. Okay. Oh God, not moaning lady.
An electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail.
Which way did Moaning Lady go? Oh, there she is. Let's find somewhere to hide so she doesn't see me. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know who you're talking about.
Oh, my God. It's like, that's kind of fucked up.
Yeah.
I'm free. I'm dead.
To be fair, it was either that or die in STEM. Okay, let's, keep moving, bitch. Keep moving. Ah, damn it. She sees me.
Hopefully that did something.
Not a fan of this part. Like, at all. Huh? I'm in the part with the... where you're in the place with all the gas so you can't shoot your weapons. Yep. And I'm trying to sneak around and not be found by... Moni lady here. Can you maybe walk faster than the speed of smell? Constipated old men take shits faster than you walk. I almost missed this.
Thank God that mask smelled terrible.
Yeah. It smelled terrible, but it also kept you from dying of lethal gas, Sebastian. The mask you wore to get through that section, it's like... priorities? Don't think the scent really matters, buddy.
So now, how far into the second one are you right here?
I think I'm only in chapter 4.
Out of how many?
I don't know. But there's at least, 8 more chapters, if I remember correctly. At least. Oh, going after, Stefano.
Okay,
yep. Yeah.
Tell me that, I was like, okay, that was a bad particular boss is only about the first half of the game, so...
Yeah. Pretty much, yeah. Oh, you're watching... No, not watching. You're playing a game. Right. Obviously can't jump down there. Where can I? Okay. Rat. I don't know who that is.
ESPN sports reporter.
Oh.
She liked one of his tweets.
That's cool.
How the hell she came across one of his tweets?
Here it is. My way back into Union.
Who knows?
I don't know where he's making Washington Redskins.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah. Are they playing badly right now or something?
That and he likes making fun of their name.
Oh. Maybe they just couldn't protest it before without, you know, being threatened with violence.
You know what I mean, though? It's like, years ago, the college football reformed with, like, the Indian, Native American type names. Like, a lot of colleges actually changed. Like, they used to be the Arkansas State Indians. They're now the Red Wolves.
Well, it's a lot harder to change an NFL football team's name than, you know.
Right, well, is they've been around since 1932 and they've been called that the whole time. And
they couldn't really protest it at the time, I'm sure.
I get that, but the college teams were there too. There's been the Cleveland Indians for even longer, the Atlanta Braves for even longer, and all the teams were getting bitched about it. And all of a sudden, like a couple years into it, all of a sudden the Washington Redskins was a problem too. It was like, oh, this
was
one too,
that door there
this
before?
One too. Like, okay, guys.
Yeah, I don't know.
It just felt that way. I get, yes, it's a bad name, but it's just that the way it felt put me off to actually bother to get it changed. So it just seemed like they were piling on.
Well, that's one way to...
But it just came off that way, the way it came about being complained about.
Yeah. Alright, I get you.
It's more the way they brought it up. I guess that's what I'm getting at.
I get you. Alright, let's... Okay.
Especially since it's just the terms. They at least... They try to complain about the logo. But the logo is actually one of the more respectful depictions of an Indian you'll see in, like, artworks and TV and sports teams and stuff. Actually trying to look like a realistic Indian head. It's not some red caricature crap like the Chief Wahoo was.
Mm.
Even though I like the Chief Wahoo logo, but I understood completely why they got rid of that.
Alright, fair enough. Okay, do I have any keys?
That one I'll admit, even though I liked it, that one was indefensible.
Alright, fair enough. Oh, right, I have the brass... That's where the brass knuckles are. You have to equip them. Okay.
Just take a second.
Take a second to what?
Chief Wahoo.
Oh, God.
Yeah. I get why you got rid of that one. And they just finally completely phased him out last year. He was on the Cleveland Indians uniforms right up until last year.
Oh, wow.
And even then, the only phasing out they've done is they just don't put them on the new merch anymore. People that still have the old merch, they're still allowed to wear them in the stadium.
Ah.
They're not, like, banning, like, hats and stuff from the stadium and all that.
Well, I mean, how are you supposed to...
You can just deny fans entry that had them.
Yeah. That would have felt like a bit extreme, though. Even to me.
Well, no, just don't bring the hat to the stadium.
Oh. Well, you know how the fans would react.
Yeah. There were a lot of fans that mad they're stopping selling merch with it.
Yeah. Fans that don't seem to care how offensive it is, basically. But, you know.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
All right. Ooh, got an axe. What the hell?
It's him.
Oh, I remember this now.
Shit. What the fuck is that? Not sure I'm ready for this. But I can't turn back now.
Well, you're right there, Sebastian. But oh. That's annoying. As hell.
Without bringing the easy one with it, too.
Yeah. Ooh. Well, our one mutual friend who's a fan of Pokemon Go, I know who you know him. I know you know who I'm talking about. She made a group chat for people with a Switch, so I can suggest that she add you to it. You'd be able to have people help you out with trades that way. No, I know, but she... I'm saying she's... This is for a Switch, specifically. Yeah. And that's what I'm saying. She had me add my friend code, or send her my friend code anyway. I didn't go into the chat itself because I have someone in it blocked. And I'd have to unblock them to read the chat, which is stupid. What?
You know how we put the clock back an hour?
Yeah.
What if the baby is born at 1:59 a.m. and it's 24 and 2 minutes later, so the clock went back, so now it's 1:01 a.m. Which is older, because the one born second is the one that's born first is actually 2 minutes older. Son of a bitch!
Well, that's one hell of a hypothetical. Oh god, I remember this fight. Here we go. Hi, creepy lady.
Ha!
Okay. This is bad. Did I miss? Oh yeah? Oh, okay. A bit, maybe. Well, that was a lot easier than the last time I fought the bitch. Holy hell. I used up every single round of handgun ammo I had, though, to be fair. Alright. No? Nothing in there. Stupid. Sniper ammo for once. That's nice. I don't get that often. You know, game, it would be great if I could get a little more handgun ammo than that. Huh? Yes. Well, certainly not the former friend. That's for sure. Oh, this should be good.
Bill Nye tweeted, being choked might be a turn on for you, but it's not perceived to fucking trash out of the damn ocean. Ryan Reynolds replied, awfully bold of you to assume that no sea turtle has daddy issues.
Oh my god. Oh god. How did Bill Nye respond to that?
I could imagine he did something funny though,
true. Thank you. Handgun ammo. That's always nice. Oh god.
You know Pokemon put in a Steve Irwin reference to the trainer, right?
Really?
Yeah. He, literally the guy uses a crocodile, fucking crocodile, and he's dressed in khaki and shorts and everything.
Huh.
Somebody took a picture of the article about it and then put a picture of Mankind after it. It says, ready for round two, Steven.
Oh god.
So wrong.
That's not right. That's not right, man.
So wrong.
All right, let's nah, I can look it up later. Yeah, well, of course Pokemon wouldn't officially do that.
They could. I mean, it would have been done in a previous generation, I would imagine. But,
yeah.
I mean, look at that. That's pretty fan art.
Nice. Gotcha. Surprise! You're dead. Basically. All right, now. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, I get you. Okay, any actual materials here? In this area? Isn't looking like it.
Why is that feeling on
there? It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
Weapon upgrade. That's nasty. Right, now I need to craft stuff too. Come on. Huh? Kind of annoying. Well, what can you do? Gunpowder. Yeah, but from what I've seen, getting popular on Twitch is more about having personality and being able to network and all that, more than so than skill. I'm skilled, but I have shit for a following because I'm not at all charismatic. So, you know. And I know for a fact that you know how to make people laugh. Even if the jokes are go a little too far sometimes.
Well, I have a warning. I'll work that into my intro somehow.
Yeah.
That's what I can do. That line I came up with the other day. Hi, thank you for joining my stream. I am whatever my username I ultimately decide on is. And yeah. I have about as PC as a MacBook. You've been warned.
Oh, God. Alright.
That's like a way to give a quick warning in my intro to the video.
Yeah, true.
Sound about as PC as a MacBook. You've been warned.
Yep. Fair enough.
Like a joke me and Sam like to do for CTR. Whenever we get hit by a missile or whatever, which is CTR is equivalent to a red shell.
Yeah.
Whoever threw
that's
that
his ammo.
Yeah.
He's somewhere in here.
So you'd definitely set your Twitch account to adult only. Oh, yeah. Good idea, that's for sure. Now, if I can just figure out what the hell I'm doing here. Yeah.
Even if I didn't want to, they'd still slip out.
Yeah. I know that feeling. I know that feeling very well. But yeah, I've basically accepted that I'm probably not ever gonna be making enough money to live off of Twitch. Yeah. I just stream for fun, you know?
Yeah.
It's more about the community than about trying to make a career out of it. And if you get some extra money, you know, great.
Right.
This about?
It'll also be the part where like, I get shot by something I just quote the data from DBZ Abridged.
Ow.
I want to compliment you on that shot. It's just too bad that all of my pride for that is hidden by all this unyielding rage!
Yeah. Right?
Camera's so old. Must mean something.
Is that about right? Yeah, should be. That was the last file I needed. Crimson Post article, another decapitated body found. According to KCPD, the body of a woman found in Crimson City Park this morning. Oh, was found in Crimson City Park this morning. The victim has been identified as Emily Lewis, an aspiring model and actress. Her head is yet to be recovered, but examination of personal effects found at the scene led to the identification. This is the latest in a string of unsolved homicides of a similar nature. Lieutenant James Van Kirk of the KCPD Homicide Division held a press conference where he confirmed our worst suspicions, that Crimson City may be the hunting ground for a serial killer. Emily's longtime friend and photographer, Stefano Valentini, appeared heartbroken at the news. Quote, "It's a terrible thing that happened to my lovely model. At least I was able to capture her essence forever before it was destroyed." I think we know who the killer is, yeah?
Still a cold case.
Nice one. Oh, about Stefano? Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Fine. As long as it gets me closer to you, I'll play your game. Oh. Who comes up with this stuff?
Creeps? That's who. Can you... Yeah, he's playing with you, Sebastian. But don't worry. He'll get his comeuppance. Okay, there's the door. Finally spawned for me. Sebastian, he fancies himself an artist. That's kind of obvious. Alright, can I get back there and actually get that herb? Yes, yes I can. Good. Alright, there's nothing else I can do in this area from the looks of it. No? Come here, bitch. Huh? Oh. Not used to the keyboard anymore, huh?
Right.
Fair enough. Obscura. I don't fight it yet, at least. Well, Sebastian, what they are doesn't matter, does it? We're just gonna destroy them and put them out of their misery. I don't technically need to destroy all these things, but just want to do it on principle. Huh? Yeah. Breaking all your shit, Stefano. Oh, right. He didn't make these. Okay, then how the hell do I get out is the question. Pretty much.
Thank you. Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
Oh, you got a time stop feature too. So do I.
But wait, it's not me you seek, is it? No, it's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving. One who can offer rewards you could never imagine. So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you. It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art. Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be kidding me.
Sequence will complete in 90 seconds.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating. Just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds.
Those bullets to the eye don't feel too good, do they?
50 seconds.
Obscura. Camera face lady. Oh, did that hurt? Oh my god. Oh, that's fucked. Ow. Okay, I'm out of handgun bullets. Thank you. What?
My Chemical Romance Tour tickets are on sale and they're gone.
Oh, they're already gone?
3 minutes.
Holy shit. Not surprised, but holy shit. Kind of like the Eagles every time they quit and then come back.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? He's gone. He didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
Their follow-up to Black Parade wasn't as good. It was good, but it wasn't as good.
Oh, yeah.
And instead of just continually running their product into the ground, they just said, you know, we're going to take a break. Do some other shit for a while.
Recharge their creative energy, basically.
Exactly.
Yeah, that makes sense. Come on, there was a health vial in here. Oh, whatever. Fine. Oh, nice. I have full mag, handgun mag again, for some reason. I was literally out at the end of that fight, but okay. So I'm a little confused. Yeah.
She posted a thing about people that she was getting all excited about the reunion shit. And I guess people were commenting on it. Yeah, but you all know it's only just for one show, right?
Oh, yeah.
Can't you just let her be happy about it for 1 minute, damn it?
Yeah.
So I commented on it saying, people, when we said Killjoys make some noise, we weren't talking about y'all.
Oh my god. Nice. Okay, that one stays closed. All right. That doesn't have anything in it. All right. There we go. Okay, obviously I go downstairs to get out of here. I can't go in there, so I'm gonna go downstairs anyway.
Can't believe these bastards use Lily like some kind of science experiment. And then they have the nerve to send me in to clean up their mess? It's like some kind of sick joke.
Well, Sebastian, they knew you, of all people, would try your absolute best to save her. Kidnapping her and then recruiting him to save her. Said it was like a sick joke. Huh?
Am I getting him mixed up with somebody?
Yeah, he is her dad. Yeah, that's... Yeah.
Damn it. Son of a bitch still has Lily. Now I'm back to square one again.
We've reestablished contact with the marker agent, Kidman.
About time.
Patch him through. Sebastian? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman.
Finally. Are you all right?
That psycho is still on the loose in here.
I turned on the emitter, and that seemed to slow him down. But he got away. And he's got Lily. She must be so scared and alone. I've got to find her before he does something terrible to her. I'm so close. I can feel it.
We want to find her just as much as you do, Sebastian.
Yeah, sure you do. Don't want your precious experiment to fail. It would be a real tragedy to waste all that time and money.
I was speaking for myself, not Mobius. I spent a lot of time with Lily during testing. She's a good kid. I don't want her to suffer. I know things are bad, but I have faith in you. We've got to stay focused so we can save her. Together.
Yeah. Okay, you're right. Thanks for the pep talk, Kidman.
Don't worry about it. But right now you need to figure out where he took her.
He said his name was Stefano.
Stefano. Copy that. I'll see what I can find out and send it to your room.
Okay. In the meantime, I'll check in with O'Neill. See if he can help me locate this psycho.
Sounds like a plan. Let me know if I can be of any help. And...
Sebastian?
Yeah?
Good luck.
Thanks. Gotta figure out where he took her. Think I might have just figured it out. Not doing a very good job of hiding. It's almost as if he's taunting me. Well, if it's a fight he wants, he's gonna get it. I just have to find my way there. O'Neill, it's me.
I see the stable field emitter is back online. Please tell me you found the core and you're on your way back here.
Sorry. That lunatic still has her, but I think I have an idea of where he went.
Yeah, I see it too. I'm picking up the signal again, but now it's coming from the theater in the other part of town.
Right. Through the marrow again, I guess. May need a little guidance here.
I'm on it. Looks like turning the emitter back on stabilized some passages there. Exit D5 looks to be the one closest to the theater. I'm not totally sure what you'll encounter down there, so watch your back.
At this point, nothing would surprise me.
Isn't there a residual memory over here? I thought there was. Whatever.